Hello, my friends. Nice to see you. Today we will have a small lesson. I already made three lessons about stitches. We will take new stitches from our first crochet magazine, and I will show you how to make the stitch. It's just for absolute beginners, how to start crocheting. I hope you will enjoy this small lesson, and this information will be useful for you. So I will check the sound. Do you hear me and see me? And we will start. Okay, everything works good. So we have such magazine. Here we have six elements, very interesting, unique motifs. And we have here colored step-by-step schemes, instructions in English, and also useful information about threads, about crochet courses. So this is our first crochet magazine from our JT House Crochet School. You can order this magazine by the link below this video. And now we will start. I will show you what we will learn today. And this lesson will be very useful, I hope. So in the end of our journal, we have crochet symbols that are used for all crochet motifs in this magazine. So this is US terminology, and today we will learn single crochet and also single crochet work in back loop only. And now you can see the symbols, also instructions. If you will see instructions in my magazine, CSSC, you will know that this is single crochet, and also you can see how you will read instructions. Yes, you will know these symbols, and you will know that this stitch you already learned it by this video lesson. So let's start. And such stitch I used for first element in this journal, flower talisman, six petals, and a few times I used this single crochet for yellow row and also for beautiful green row, yes, for this edging. And in the middle I used only single crochet, so this stitch you will learn how to make today. And second stitch, when we work with back loop only, the same single crochet, just work in the back loop only, I used a lot of times in my next element, Ophelia, that we have in our first crochet magazine. So in these beautiful leaves, all the time I am using single crochet work in the back loop only. So now I will show you my hands, and we will learn how to make this stitch. Once again, we have here our crochet magazine, and I will show you element. For this element, we will use, yes, single crochet for this beautiful green row and also for yellow row. So single crochet, and I will show you symbols once again. At the back side, you can see all these symbols, and today we will talk about single crochet. About single crochet, I hope you see this, and also single crochet work in the back loop only. I see it's not good to see everything, so I will show you like this. So we have single crochet here and also single crochet work in back loop only. So these two stitches I want to show you today, and I will start just from chain. This lesson we already have at our YouTube channel, so you can watch this lesson if you need how to make chain. Yes, and I prepared 20 chain loops, and now we can start to make single crochet. For my work, I am using now big hook just to show you better everything and not thin thread like always for my projects. I hope you will understand better how to make everything. So now I have 20 chain loops. How to start first single crochet. Also, I want to tell you, we have here in each chain like three threads. So almost all the time we will use just this top thread, yes. Also, we have one in the middle and one at the bottom thread. So in total three threads, you can see. But we will use only this thread that we have at the top. And we need to skip this loop that we have at our hook, and also this one near to the hook, and start all the time start from the second chain. So you need to insert hook below this top thread, yes, at the second loop like this. Next, yarn over, take it like this from this side, go around, yarn over, yes, and draw this yarn through this loop. Yes, now you should have two loops on your hook. Next, yarn over and draw through two loops on your hook. Yes, like this, very slowly, just to show you better everything. So in this way I made first single crochet, and now I will repeat once again. Insert hook below this top thread at the next chain, insert below like this. Next, yarn over and draw this thread through one loop. Yes, one chain. Now I have two loops on my hook. Yarn over and draw through two loops slowly, just like this. And we have two single crochet in this moment. Now again, insert hook below this top thread at the next chain, yarn over, make a loop. Now I have two loops on my hook, yarn over and make a single crochet. Okay, now I will repeat the same. Yarn over, make a loop. Now I have two loops on my hook and make a single crochet. Once again, and like this. Often, very often, we are making, yes, basic part of our lace or motif. So we use all the time this single crochet. Again, insert hook below this thread that we have at the top. Insert, yarn over, make a loop. Next, you have two loops on your hook and just draw thread through these two loops. And again, like this. Make everything not too tight. It's also very important in crochet work. So I will finish this row and show you how to start second row again with the same single crochet, because now we are working with the chain, but next row you need to work with the stitches, and work looks a little bit different. That's why we need to see different variants how to make single crochet. So I need to finish this row and I will show you how to make the last stitch in the row and how to start second row. So now I will finish quickly these stitches, and now I will make the last single crochet again below this thread, make a loop and make the last stitch. Okay, so now we finish it to make a last single crochet, looks like this. After, you need to start second row, you need to make one chain loop to move up, just to have the right, yes, distance. Yes, so I made one chain loop like this, it was, and next turn the work. From here we can start second row, and now you can see at the top we have like two threads in one stitch, two threads at the top. These two threads we will use now all the time. So we don't tie this chain, we don't tie this one. We start from the first single crochet that you can see here. We will insert hook below these two threads, like this. Insert hook below this two threads that we have at the top of single crochet, yarn over and draw thread, yes, to this direction. And now again I have two loops on my hook, yarn over and draw through two loops on my hook, like this. Again, once again, first you need to insert hook below two threads, yes, yarn over, draw thread, yes, through this loop. And now you should have two loops on your hook, yarn over like this, turn it and draw thread through two loops on your hook. And we have second single crochet at the second row. Again, insert hook below two threads, yarn over, draw thread through this loop, and we have two loops on the hook, yarn over and make the single crochet. Once again I will show you slowly. You need to make a loop and next join this everything by one thread. Again, insert hook below two threads, yarn over, draw thread, yes, make a loop, next yarn over and draw through two loops on your hook. So you will get like this result. Yes, new stitches, second row, but this time we are working with previous row where we have single crochet already. So I will finish this row a little bit, yes, faster, and next I will show you how to make stitches, the same single crochet, but this time I will work only with back loop. So let's finish this row. You should make everything not too tight. Be careful. In the beginning, work very, very slowly, and you need to feel the right tension of thread. You need to make the same size of all your stitches. Just practice will give you the right, yes, result. You need to have practice. First, you need to start from maybe such warm threads. They are not silky, with big size, yes, crochet hook, and just practice. Now I will show you how I will finish, yes, the last stitch. The last stitch we have here, because we can see these two threads. Yes, this is the last one. Also, insert hook below two threads, yarn over, make a loop, and next yarn over and draw through two loops on your hook. In this way we finish it to make these two rows. Looks, you can see the result, it looks like this. Our result, we have two rows made from single crochet. We have here 20 stitches. I started from 20 chain loops, so we have such result. Now I want to show you this single crochet working only with back loop. So like I will turn back, just if you want to start new row with single crochet, you need to make first one chain loop to move up. So one chain to move up. Next, turn your work. We don't touch this chain that we have on the hook. We don't touch this area, yes, where we have this beginning. So we start from stitch, yes, from single crochet of previous row. And like I told you, we have two threads here, yes, at the top of each stitch. And this time we will work only with the back loop. So this is front. We don't touch the front loop. We will go to the back loop all the time. So how it works? We need to insert hook below, yes, back loop. So we skip front loop, go to the back loop, insert hook like this, yarn over, draw thread, yes, to this direction. Now we have two loops on the hook, yarn over and draw through two loops on your hook. In this way we made single crochet, but we work it only with the back loop. Again, go to the next stitch of previous row, skip this front loop, yes, don't touch the front loop, only go to the back loop, we have it only this one thread, insert hook below, yarn over, draw thread, yes, through this loop, and now we have two loops on the hook, yarn over and draw thread through two loops, like this. So we have now two stitches, but we work it only with the back loop. Once again, I will explain. We have front loop and we have back loop in one stitch of previous row. So we don't touch front loop, we go to the back loop only. Insert hook below this back loop, yarn over and make a loop. Now I have two loops on my hook, yarn over and draw through two loops. Okay? Once again, insert hook to the next stitch, but take only back loop. Insert hook below, only back loop. Yarn over, draw thread through this loop. You should have two loops on your hook, yarn over and draw through two loops. Okay, once again, insert hook, only use back loop, make a loop like this. You have two loops on your hook and next yarn over and draw through two loops. Now I will make it faster just to fix, yes, this all information. You will see how it looks in the end, what result we will get in the end of this row. I am working only with the back loop, only with the back loop. I don't touch front loop, only with the back loop. And once again, take the back loop, make a loop, and yarn over, draw through two loops. Again, take only back loop and work like this. So, During this lesson, we learned how to make single crochet on the chain. We learned how to make second row with a single crochet when we already have first row, yes. And now I am making the last stitch, but I used only back loop in each stitch of previous row. So the last one, I finish it, and it's ready. Now you can see the difference. We have beautiful, yes, result. We have this front loops, yes, at this row, at the front of our work. Looks really pretty, yes, nice result. And such variant of stitches I like to use for Irish lace motifs. Yes, it looks really nice when you are making a lot of rows at the leaf. You will get such beautiful design, yes. Looks really pretty in the end, when you will finish some leaves or something like this. So I hope this information was useful for you. If you like this video, just press like below this video. I will be very grateful for this. And if you will have some question, just write below this video, I will answer. So once again, I will tell you, we have this all stitches at our magazine, First Crochet Magazine from JT House Crochet School. We learned how to make single crochet and how to make single crochet in the back loop only. You can have these symbols here, two symbols, and these two stitches we used for our motifs. For example, we used this stitch. I will show you now a very beautiful element. For this one element we used, and we have this, yes, single crochet working in with the back loop only here at these beautiful leaves. And in real life these leaves look really pretty. So, and only single crochet, for example, we used for our beautiful flower talisman, 6 petals. Single crochet we have in this green row, also in this edging yellow row. This magazine you can order just by using link below this video. This is our first crochet magazine from our crochet school. So I just show you how to make a single crochet, and I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Soon we will have new lessons about another stitches that we have in our crochet magazine, like this. And step by step, I will show you all stitches that we have here inside in our symbols. So you will have all videos, video tutorials about all stitches. And these all videos you will use. If you will have this magazine, you will just watch these video lessons and see how to make all the stitches that we have inside at our first magazine. So, see you very soon. We will learn new stitches. Also, very soon at our YouTube channel, you will see new tablecloths, very beautiful, in white color. A really special project. I like it. So, wait for these new lessons and join to live broadcast. And I hope to read your comments also. Will be interesting. Thank you so much for your attention. And bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.